sure my settings are still the same. Yep. I'm in Orwin. Orwin seems very crowded today. Got my dude, let's go. Oh, it's like an egg down there now. It's funny. I'm in my house and I should have a few extras. Seriously? Right now? Gosh, kid. I just started this. Okay. I know I got a few things here. Oh, I got some things. Where do I get my things that I got? What's up, Rooster? Hold on. Okay, sorry about that. I swear my kid goes to the bathroom exactly the exact moment that I start up my stream every day. Kind of annoying. So I got something. I got, is it in my mail? Here we go. Who's this? Whoa! Yeah, kind of, but my wife's at work. I receive. And then receive. Cool, what do I want to get? Got some cool stuff. Okay, so I got some new stuff. And I just got a thing on Twitter or Twitch. Twitter, that's the right one. Twitter. From Benjamin Lockman. He made a game. Some German company made a game. And he sent me a key for it. See if I want to stream it. That's pretty cool. Alright, so there's that. Is it in my inventory? Not in my inventory. It must be in here. Yeah. Right there, and I got a bed. Yeah, isn't that cool? We'll put the bed right there. Confirm. Yeah, put it in my chandelier. Yeah. All right. And I'm gonna put this. Right there. Is that backwards? Crap, I think it's backwards. Yeah, that's the front of it right there. So I gotta spin it. Is it really? Okay. It does that sometimes. There we go. Let's fix that. Bingo. There we go. I got some stuff in my house. Sweet. But later on today, I'm going to be doing a build battle with Digressive. You know what? Okay. Can I do anything with this? Oops. Control. Oh, I can't do anything with that? Kind of annoying. Hey, Foxcrafter. What's up, man? He hasn't done that to me for a while. Alright, man. So here's my house. I have a bed. And I have a thing. A chest. And I have a chandelier. That's cool. Alright. No. Close the door. I can't close it. Okay, so I need to remember that this is my house. Here. Right here. I'm at Alejandro Farm. What is my next, mission? What am I doing? The Wizard in the Wardrobe. Yeah. I can't do this one yet, because I'm level 16. This game is Black Desert Online, man. So let's go meet this dude. I guess is what I was doing anyway. My donkey died, though. That kind of sucks. My donkey was murdered. So I need to go get me another... some sort of... animal to ride. I'm pretty sure I got a long ways to go. That sucks. Yeah. 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 But later today, hopefully, me and Tigressive are going to do a co-op stream of Fallout 4. And we're going to do a, a base build competition. Console commands and everything will be legal because we're just building a base, not doing anything else. So we'll be able to command in all of our materials and, you know, put on our god mode so we can carry as much stuff as we need to. Oh man, is this the horse place? Because party ponies. This looks like it should be the horse place, right? Stable keeper, hey bro.
Welcome.
The horse. Yeah, later on today. See, these are just emblems, dude. Beginner's gray horse. Yeah, do I have that much money? I do. It's 15,000. I could sell this dude stuff. Oh no, dude, that's terrible. I'm really sorry to hear that. Now I'm getting some monies. I think they'll do me. Okay, now I'll get a horse and not even care. So, should I get a gray horse? See, I got a wagon horse, but I can't use it. I'm not level up enough. I bought one. Yeah, I mean, that. I guess that's a good way to look at it. Should I get a gray horse or a brown horse? I'm not getting a donkey this time. Donkeys are slow. Yeah, Foxcrafter. It's going to be a little later in the day. I'm going to play this for a while and then take care of some stuff around the house. Give my kid a bath and whatnot. And then I'll hop on a Fallout later. Gray all day. Purchase. Not enough. Oh. I want this. Purchase it? No, purchase that. Purchase the freaking horse. There we go. Alright, so now I go to a stable. Stable. Oh, he's injured. He's okay. He's just injured. Emblem. Enter a name. What should I name my horse? I need a good name. Let's not say that Murphy's not dead. He's just injured. I don't know a good horse name. Horse bout. Yeah, horse bout it is. Ching. Yep. Alright, oh, it's a female. Mountain has been taken out. Yeah. Is that horse bout? It's horse bout. Alright, I'm legit now. See, I think I have stuff down here. I think it's down here. Oh no. It's a horse. Did I spell it wrong? Oh well. It makes it even better, right? That guy has a PlayStation symbol. Look at that. His cat has a PlayStation symbol. That's funny. Alright guys, I need you to watch Horse Spout. Did I really spell it that bad? I did! Horse Spout! Makes it unique, yeah. I do look like Gandalf, huh? I didn't even mean to do that, honestly. Alright, homie, what's up?
Not under any circumstances. Never turn your back on an enemy. A lesson learned with your body will be carved into your bones.
Alright, Rooster Man. What do we gotta do here? Take a rest here in a safe hideout. Oh! Oh, take a rest.
Take up your sword if you have the will to continue living.
I come back out here and get my horse. And that's a dwarf, right? You have a request for me? Oh my gosh. What do you want? This guy's getting a little different. See, I already know these. What other quests you got for me, man? Sure. You got three quests for me. Yeah, bro. Whatever. I'm gonna do this one. Oops. What I meant to do. Let's hop on my horse. No, not you, man. Oh, go this way. I know somewhere down here I have a... by the ocean, though. I think it's down here. Yeah, it is. I think. Isn't this the coastline? It's down by the coastline. I have some stuff in storage. But how you doing, Foxcrafter? Yeah, here, right?
Try sprinting across an open field on the back of a horse. It feels so nice.
Here, man.
I prefer Surrendia to Calphia.
I need to find where
no
I had
to what they say.
My thing at. What is what? Now we're gonna go meet this fella. Music though. I was like, I'm listening to an Enrique Iglesias song. Enrique Iglesias. I'm a good communicator. Because I talk to lots of peoples. Salamander? Alright, so let's go check out what this commander here's got for me. I hope it's not too high a level of what I need to do. Coming through! Ah, I'm pulling in. Alright, homie.
Come to take part in putting the rebels down?
Heck yeah, I have. I'm a wizard. Okay.
El Rundi must be punished.
I'm gonna take the health potions this time.
If you help us, we'll offer you a nice reward.
Revolution. I'll take my strength down, man.
I don't know what El Rundi was like before, but he cannot be considered a human being any longer.
Alright. So what am I doing now? Oh man. I gotta grind and level up. Wait, no new warrior? Is that what you mean, the newest warrior? Yeah, that's you. That's what you mean. Alright, we're gonna go do this one. Yeah, you're my newest one. You're a wizard, Harry. Level 2 of horsebout. I think I might be out of my level here. What's up, man? He's got problems. Whoa! That's very good. Yo! Get off my horse, homie! Come on, horse, I gotta pull you up closer to up here. Oh, dude, I'm in a bad way. Come on, horse, you're getting parked over here. Nobody can mess with you. Massive Hogwarts. Alright, so. What am I doing here? Meet Haynes. Who's Haynes? You Haynes? Haynes. Haynes? What's Haynes? Yeah, hey, you're Haynes. What's up, man?
Al Rundy is our only hope. Al Rundy.
Al Rundy.
Don't misunderstand, Al Rundy.
What are you talking about, bro?
Just like you.
Oh, man, Al Rundy.
There are lots of peasants like us. They all need our help.
What you got, bro? Nothing I need.
Al Rundy is our what? Only hope. Al Rundy.
Oh, where's the rest of my quests? Where's all my quests? I had a bunch of quests. What happened? I don't understand. Well, they freaking mob up on you, don't they? Why? Anybody left? Yo, man, these guys just don't stop coming. Black Spirit has got something to say to me. When you take everything in the game, doesn't match what you say. Does not match what I say? What do you mean? Hey, freaking screw off. When you take everything in the game, it does not matter what you say. I don't understand what you mean, man. That's level 19. Dude, I'm level 16. Oh, I got something new here, though.
I'll do this.
Yeah. Yeah. Where did I put my horse? There you are. I guess this music plays every time I get on my horse, huh? All right, brother. You gonna watch my horse. Don't talk to this fella. I love it. Mm-hmm.
Al Rundi was too stubborn. Don't you agree?
Let's get some new gloves. Yep.
You want to collect the bounty? The rebels are right there in front of you.
Oh, look at this. I can get like food and stuff. Cool.
That Al Rundi?
Yeah, sure.
I told him to surrender. It's not my responsibility now.
Hey, what's up, droid? How you been, man?
Revolution? Who said that? Al Rundi's just a shameless rebel.
Where you fellas at? But I got gloves. I got gloves.
Rebel bastards. You rue the day you ever crossed.
I don't care. I don't care. I'll put some heavy gloves on. I'm not scared of heavy gloves. Hey, I want that close too. Alright. What's this guy doing over here? What's up, man? What you got?
Have you come to take part in putting the rebels down?
Yeah, buddy. Adolf Flamingo? Really?
Al-Rundi must be punished.
Damn, man, that's what I think too. Let me go get my horse. What? No, not you, bro. I'm a horse. Whoa, lady! What's what you're doing? Every time I get on my horse, it plays that song. It's awesome. You know what? I'm gonna leave my freaking horse here. I'm parking right by the cannon. I gotta remember I parked him by the cannon. Stay there, horsebab. Oh, dude, this game's awesome. Really good graphics. It's seriously like, dude, it's seriously like a next-gen MMO. I'm really impressed by it. And I never play a wizard in these games, and this wizard is freaking awesome. Oh, I got hurt. Oh, what's up?
That's the final kill.
Yeah? Oh. Well, this guy's a fighter, man. Yeah, my particle beams. Uh-oh. Jeez, man. I need to remember one of my moves, though. I thought it was like that. Oh, crap. Back up, yo. I'm gonna figure something out here. Hey, Hammer Time, what's happening, man? Okay, I need to remember how to do my thing here. Oh, so I want to go in here. Was it skills? Yes. Magic arrow? No. What was this? Mana absorption. Oh, control L. Okay. Make a potion. Get that potion too, what the heck? It was control L. Gotcha. Control L. Yo! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. Come on, homie. Thought I was in trouble. Control. Is it shift? There we go. Oh, crapple. Sneak attack me, dog. Oh, jeez, what the heck just hit me? Jeez. Option one or option two? I'm gonna say option two. Yes, why not? Oh, you want some, bud? You want fire? I gotta take out wizards and everything. Battlefront, nice. Yeah. What else have we got? Huh? Tell me. Who saw me? I'm in, huh? Yeah! Level up, baby! Oh, crapple! You know, that's one game that I've always kind of wanted to get and I never have. So I'm level 17. But to be fair, I am doing a level 19 mission right now. So I need 3 chargers and 2 more patrols. What is hard? Get upon something hard. Get out. Back up, man. Yeah. Just never had the money for it. Come on, Charger. Nothing, bro. Nothing. You, Charger? Come on. Oh, Yoga fighter. Yeah. You got a request for me? Why, right now? I'm getting chased down, bro. Coming after me?
No?
No?
I am. Oh, look.
It's all mean money. Yo, what the heck? Is it better now, though? I mean, I don't have the money for any game right now, honestly, but... Oh my gosh! You screw off, you jerks! I'm gonna freaking do something here. Am I safe now? I played the beta, like, a billion years ago. What's up, man? This is all you want? Alright, bro, whatever. Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? There's some balancing changes, that's good. Oh my gosh, I'm in some trouble. So I need one more charger. I look like they were over here more. Give me your mana! That's out. Electricity, yo! Alright, so now I need to find wizards. Go find us some wizards. Have a wizard fight. Oh, excuse me. Oh, none of you guys look like... Man, you just freaking see me from miles away. Whoa! Back up, man. Oh man, this sucks. I have to pee really bad, but I'm like in a freaking war zone. Hey, thank you. Yeah, I got another wizard here. Find these wizards, Miss Wizard. I don't know what they would even look like. What? Get out of here. You're a fighter. Alright, wizard. Need a wizard. What do those dudes look like wizards to me? See if the wizards are maybe out here. You're a wizard. A lot of people would go to jail, that is true. That is a true story. Okay. What is it, a clip? Is it? Oh, it's a safety pin. No, that might hurt you eventually. That could hurt you. No. Not right now. No, because it could hurt you, bud. Goodness! Back off, bro! Supposed to do now. Whew, I get out of this area for a minute. Look at people see me so easy. So let's see what I'm doing here. This one, I guess? Flamingos? What is my mission? I wish I could tell what my mission was right now as I'm playing it. I'm safe. I'm going to use the restroom real quick. There we go, better. So, what the heck am I supposed to be doing over there? Nothing new here. What is this? Oh, that's my summon scroll. Hey, I got an Easter egg. That's for level 19. Imp Captain? What's this? Wheatfield Lookout Necklace? What is that? I can't even use that. So, summon imp. Buddy, what am I supposed to be doing? I don't know if I should be listening to you, bro. I guess I'll just follow this. Fan flamingos. Missed. I quit trying to tank. Supposed to be freaking doing over here? Getting in a lot of trouble?
Ah!
Wanna stab? I'll stab. Give him my mana. Wanna play with fire? I know. It happens. This is a time that I don't normally stream, so nobody thinks that I'm here. But not used to me being here anyway. Whoa now! Yo, man! I need to figure out what the heck I'm doing here. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's just go freaking do this one. Get off me, dude. Get off me, dude! You still freaking follow me? I wanna go ride this donkey. Go ride a donkey for this feller. Excuse me. What up, man?
Have you come to take part in putting the rebels down?
Ride the donkey. This donkey? Ride what donkey?
El Rundi must be punished.
Playing Battlefront, that's why. So, ride the donkey next to Uzaro. That's not Uzaro. Who's Uzaro? Uzaro? Where are you? There's a soldier. Dude, it is so dark. Expiration days passed. No wonder that doesn't work. Where's Uzaro? Where are you?
If you want a horse, you can safely leave it here.
Thanks, bro.
I was thinking about
what plus you got for a moment.
Al Rundi wasn't actually the one who started the rebellion.
Swamp. Oh, see, that's level 18. Let's do that one. How far away is it? Like a ways away. I'm gonna walk it. Because I don't want my horse to die. Wait, where's my horse? Ah. Marsh is too far away. Here, I'm gonna walk it. I was just right over there. I had to buy me another lantern here eventually. Gadden. They're gonna come down here and kill some stuff, right? No, kill thorn tentacles. What are thorn tentacles? Those? And pan flamingos. Okay, collect eggs from flamingo nest. Okay. I'll kill a few birds with one stone here. Those are the toxic thorn ones. Is that a toxic thorn one? What's that? A toxic thorn? Oh, it's a thorn. The heck are you? Get out of here. Okay, so I need to find... what's that? Oh, this person's fishing. Time to kill one more flamingo. Are you a fan of flamingo? Okay, so I gotta get nests. Where are the nests? Huh. See, maybe it's over this other one. I'm not seeing any nests here. What are these guys? Freaking really, spiders? They're gonna leave me alone yet, or what? Immune? Then why'd you all die? Alright, so I need to find nests. There's tons of nests here. What do we got here? And flamingos, fan. You want some? Back up. I need nests. Tentacle. Nest. Your nest, bird. I need your nest. Hey, I got a large flamingo egg. Look, eggs. Well, I'm getting rocked by something. Man, a fan flamingo nest. What the heck is that guy? The nest? Oh, here we go. There we go. So I did those. So I need to get back to that castle. Place that I was at. This? Let's go here. All right, fellas, I did some stuff for you. Hey, bro. Hey.
Have you come to take part in putting the rebels?
What should
down?
I get? Stew, fish, grain soup, or beer? Let's get some stew.
Al Rundy must be punished.
What is Al Rundy? Yeah, man, that's for you, buddy. What's up, this guy? Hey, bro.
Traitors don't get mercy. Am I right?
All right, man, I want some soup from you. What?
That Al Rundy. Whatever. I told him to surrender.
Are you on the quest for me?
It's not my responsibility now.
Yeah, man.
You want to collect the bounty? The rebels are right there in front of you.
You. Cool, man.
Yeah, you. Can you tell Gruhorn that Tito needs a vacation?
Okay, I need to sell some stuff to somebody. Bud manager. I apparently am full. I am. Ancient bronze coin. What does this do for me? Priest thing? What is this? Wheat field necklace? Hey bro, can I sell you some stuff? What you got for me? Ultimate lizard dish, sure, man. Can I sell, man? Voluptuous pear, what's up? Okay, I need to sell some stuff, man. Hey bro, can you help me out here?
If you help us, we'll offer you a nice reward.
I need somebody to sell some stuff to. I'm already doing a quest for you. Stablekeeper, can I sell you some stuff, bro?
If you own a horse, you can safely leave it here.
Hey, I did something for this guy. Melee enhancer, ranged, or magic. Let's do magic. There's no. Ah, see? Hold up, man.
I'm thinking about an old friend for a moment. Chief Tito is merely my superior.
Crap, bro. Well, Let me. Expression. Then can I get rid of it? Yeah, right away. There we go. What's up, Kyozen? Everything all right, buddy? Not you, Eli.
I'd kill to leave this place. If you own a horse, you can safely leave it here.
Cool, bro. I need find somebody to sell stuff to, like really bad. What about that tribe manager? Can you buy stuff for me, bro?
The stuff here may not be sophisticated, but a little
trade, here we go.
Eyes.
Oh, what? Sell that. Yeah, whatever. There's no. I want to sell it! Come on, man. So. I saw that. Dude. You don't help me out at all. What's up, Kielsen? I need somebody to sell my stuff to, yo. General goods, here we go, hey. Okay, why do I have a log? I don't think I need this. Wheat field lookout? 3 of them. Take them. I don't need wheat either. If I knew, my mouth is all cut up today, so I wanted to eat the wings in the fridge tomorrow when it would be better. So he went ahead and ate all 20 in front of me. Whoa! Heyo! What is this? I'm gonna sell crude gloves. Stupid crude gloves. I'm gonna sell that. An Easter egg. Eating this might energize you. Okay, well then I'll eat it. Let's sell these feathers. I'm too low to deal with that right now. I'm in a stupid log. What else do I gotta sell? What else? What is this? Rebel barricade? Sell that. He always is then. Is he just a jerk or what? Stepdads can be. Well, I try to kind of make myself not be that way, because I'm a stepdad. He does sound like a jerk. Honestly. Alright. I got some space now. Alright, so next, I'm gonna do the small salamanders, because it's more around my level, but I need to go to the restroom again, because I can just climb on torches, because I drink a lot of soda 90% of the time. That's way too many percent of the time. I'm about 50-50 myself, but I'll still be on my chat, guys, because I'm gonna step outside too.
Responsibility now.
day you ever cross Tito.
Dang, man, that's some bad luck right there. Dude, can I go back and buy... No, they didn't. I need a freaking lantern. It is way too dark. Mood to stream. That'll do it. You'll suck with a phone every time. Get out of here. I'm gonna go kill me some salamanders. Here we go. Oh, just one of them? Chris was saying. Alright, salamander. I can't freaking see. You know, it sucks. I've seen so many salamanders in my travels. What? Stupid thing, get away from me. There we go. So. Alright. Alright, welcome back. Go back to where I was. Go turn in this salamander quest. Alan Wake game looks like it's gonna be, or Quantum Break. Made by the Alan Wake people. It looks like it's going to be a cool game. Honestly. Oh, man. Hey. Hey, bro. I did your stuff. Give me those. Yeah. Alright, so it looks like we're going to do this one. My horse is over here somewhere. Also, you scarecrow ghost, I don't care about you. Can't freaking see anyway. Dude, die. Hold on, but I'll read that in a sec. Ooh. Yeah, here we go. Level up, baby. Okay, well, with all your just a stepchild things he makes, not like he's joking, he's not. That is not nice. That's like not cool at all. That's just bad form, man. Let's get my dagger stab up. Try it on you. Like that. Oh, dude, you know what? Get out of here. What do you got now? Okay. Dang, I died! No! Not cool, dude. I'm sorry. That is so not cool, dude. I'm really sorry. It's not the way to act. Dude, there's like three wizards here. I need a lantern, like, bad. Okay. I need to buy a lantern. Right, that's just not okay, man. What is this? Marketplace, honest. Who are you? General goods, hey, yo, girl.
Hello there, I'm Laura.
Okay, you got a lantern? You do. Where's that? There we go. I got some light. Well, it really sucks, dude. It's just not fair. It's not... I mean, as a step-parent, you come in to a situation. And half the time, you're not needed or wanted, you know? Especially as a stepfather. Like... If this offends people, I do apologize, but I think a stepmother would have an easier job than a stepfather. Because, as a stepmother, there's going to be a relationship built easier there because of a nourishment level. as a kid, because I had a stepfather myself, and he was a piece of crap. But as a stepfather, you're kind of stepping in as a man role, like a role that is going to step up and teach a young man how to be a dad, how to be a dad, be a man, be everything. And it's not really something that you should screw around with and just be rude like that. It's not fair. Whoa! I don't find it okay. Because like I said, I am a stepdad. I'm a stepson. Smoked here, guys. Whoa. This is not gonna happen anymore, you jerk. Yeah, so, I mean, there's just a way that you have to carry yourself. You're coming in to a ready-made family. It's not your place to be an idiot. So how much more... Don't freaking tell me anything. You'll tear this crap down. Back off, man. I wish I could freaking see what I'm supposed to be doing on these missions. Can I look here? West. Hey, I need to just take out rebel supplies, okay. That sucks, dude, I'm sorry. What's up, partner? Yeah. Hey, let us make pizza. There you go. Pizza will fix most things. Honestly. Okay, man. It's all good. All right, there's one more here. Partially complete? What else do we gotta do? Barracks. What are the barracks? This? This barrack? What are rebel barracks? Ow! There we go. You should build a castle. Hi, and welcome back. Objective complete. I don't know. Honestly, I have no idea. I know, it's early. I don't normally stream at this time. I guess, I don't know. We'll be taking a break here eventually and go do some stuff around the house. What the heck is this guy? What is this guy?
I've got to find Alugrin.
Here, bro.
Where the heck is Central Post?
But you know, this isn't a time that I'm normally on, and nobody likes me anymore. And it's Saturday. Saturdays are notorious for being slow days. You know, things. This will just be a shorter stream to begin with. Later on, I'm doing a build battle with Tigressive. That'll be fun. Really? That's impressive. And this game is also pretty oversaturated. You like me? Well, thank you. Oh, bro, did your freaking quest, man.
Get mercy. Am I right?
Jeez.
Rebel bastards. You'll rue the day you ever crossed Tito.
Oh, Rudy.
You want to collect the bounty? The rebels are right there in front of you.
All
right.
I gotta learn this. Really? I don't, man. Saturdays are dead days for me.
Surrender. It's not my responsibility now.
Oh, residents. My worker. Oh, cool. This is new. Let me get to my horse. My horse is like just right over here. There you are, horse. Yeah. All right. Let's go do this. Go learn a new wizard trick. What's it gonna be called? Meteor shower. Sounds good. I don't like this Spanish Inquisition music here. Oh, you're a vampire. It matters too with me, it seems, even though every freaking person that comes into my stream knows I'm a freaking variety streamer, like everybody knows that, that I'll get people to come in just when I play like a certain game, which is kind of annoying because me, this is just how I am when I look for streamers. I go originally for a game, but then I stick because of the streamer. Because that's kind of the thing about streaming. Like, if I wanted to watch a one game played so much, I would just watch YouTube videos. I wouldn't even come to stream. I don't get it. I don't understand, I guess. Oh. This guy's got a quest for me too, huh? What was it? Oh, I think I got your quest. Yeah, I got yours. I gotta go up here. Alright, homie. Teach me this. Teach me your things.
Not under any circumstances. Never
okay.
Turn your back on an enemy.
Yeah.
A lesson learned with your
thanks, skill. Will
be carved into your bones.
Am I supposed to be learning? Oh, that was it. Inventory, where's my book? Where's that Where's the book? Where's the book, yo? What is this? Traveler's package. Yeah, enter. What is this? Steel tool set. Partial combat skill reset. Appearance change coupon. Oh, appearance change. Where's that book, man? Okay, learn a skill, bro.
If you have the will to continue living.
I need to learn a meteor. Where's the meteor thing? Meteor shower. This. I want this. Did I learn it? Yeah, community and the person streaming. I mean, I'm not salty about it. I'm used to it. It just kind of sucks that I'm used to it. You know what I mean? Well, I did that, I guess. Let's do this one.
You're pretty good at sensing
Reign of Kings. See, when I first started doing it, was coming into to watch Skyrim. That was the whole reason why I came to Twitch, was to watch people play Skyrim. What is this for? A single edge dwarf tool pack. I don't need dwarf. I need. What can we do here? Miscellaneous goods, luxuries, food, medicine, military. Excuse me. Clothes? Is this a market? I don't think this is the market. Purchase all. Turn. You're just a trader. So I did that, I think. Oh. Where's the market? See, it says that's the market person, but I really don't think it is. Get over here. This. A fishery. Fishing stuff. I don't want to fish. Alright, so let's get back on my horse, huh? Oh, you're making a castle out of those? That's hard. Right, because there's some games that some of the people that I watch play that I don't care about, but I like the dude. Let's do that level 18 one. Excuse me, everybody. Riding a horse in town. What am I doing? Learn about the Wizard's Altar. I'm trying to get to level 19. I kind of want to get to level 19 and then beat the boss before I shut down the stream for a break. Well, three of horseback. How is this about? Because I can't spell. Kind of excited for the build battle thing later on. I need to figure out how to do multi-twitch so I can tell people to watch the multi-twitch. Right, and so is playing one game. Honestly. Earlier today, I hopped on a dude's stream that was playing this. Never saw him before. His name was Something Viking. And he was Swedish. And I was like, yeah, this guy's legit. And he was playing this game. And I went there and just chilled, and it was fun. And if I go back and he's playing League of Legends, which is a game I hate, I don't care, because I like the guy. Whoa, bro. Get out of here. And leave my horse alone. Hey man, I want to talk to this guy. What's up?
Where are you from? Would you like to help me if you have time?
Hey, what you got? Gotcha, bro.
I'd take over that farm if not for the imps.
Yeah, well, hold on. I got something else to do. Multi-twitch. You know how multi-twitch works? Because I would just guess, you know, what put on multi-twitch and mean Tigress and both streamers. So people, because we're battling. We're doing a build battle of the two things. We're both going to Spectacle Island. And we are... Crap, I'm not bringing my horse up here. I'm in a bad zone to have a horse. Oh, screw you guys! Leave me alone, I have a horse! Like, I seriously don't know how multi-twitch works at all. Oh my gosh. I'm in a bad way for a horse. Can I go up there? Is that safe? Oh, not safe either, is it? Oh man, I'm gonna park my horse over here with these donkeys. Excuse me while I whip this out. Get out of here, man. Okay, give me just a sec. His name. Sorry, I was getting mixed up in some crap there. Oh, check this out, man. Kind of cool little area here, running through a valley. I've done that in a while. I've never done it. Mountain going off. Mountain goes chill. That's gonna be chill. Dang, man, I'm way up here. What's up, buddy?
I haven't seen a foreigner in a long time. I lost everything, but.
Alright, so what's up? Huh?
Keep your composure.
Did you poop? Hey, hold on, guys. Multi-twitch, that's how you do it? Ah! Yeah, have it open over there and I'll... Do what you need here, man.
Tired of your daily routine?
There's some stuff I can show. What do you got, man? I got nothing for you. So that was it? That was it. Okay. Who doesn't?
I just want to...
Gross, Eli. Gross. Freaking triple stab, yo. Excuse me? Buffer. So the first one is right or the second one is right? Can I help up there, partner? There you go. Put your back, homie. I just need to clear out, it's right up here. Oh, you're taking him, taking him. Completed! Alright, let me get the heck out of here. Wrong way, my horse is over here. Still living, alright. Okay, cool, thank you, man. I appreciate that. Let's do this one real quick. I'm almost level 19. Dude, I'm never a wizard in these games, but this wizard is just wrecking people. They did a really good job. I'm usually a tank in most games, not just MMOs, like RPGs, even like shooting games, I tank. It was pretty cool doing it like this. Hi, man. Be here for a little bit longer. I just gotta get to 19 and defeat this boss. So what? I'm here, why am I not able to freaking finish it? I don't understand. Come on, man, let's do this one. Welcome back. Hey, you what? Boy, Sir Cool Wind, you're fat. Hey, here's this guy. Hey, bro, I did your stuff.
Where are you from? Would you like to help me if you have time?
I got another one.
Can you wipe out those imps for me?
Everyone has your own free will, right? Well, I'm not made to do it. No, I'm gonna go kill some stuff. Just see if I can level up real quick. Kill cows. Hey, look, an Easter egg. Got it. Don't know what the heck it is. Freaking bees. Weird. What's up over here, buddy? Oh, this game is really cool. Like, I'm seriously not a MMO guy, really. But this one's a lot of fun. Okay. Oh, someone wanna fight me? Get off the dude's fence, man. My horse still okay? Hey, hey. Where you going, bro? What's up? Yeah, this is my type of MMO too, because it doesn't feel like an MMO. That's the cool part about it. It feels like an RPG. It's tons of fun. Just $30 for the pack that I got. You can get a $30 pack or a $50 pack. There's stuff that you can buy in the market that people are all mad about that you buy. It's like armor and stuff that is actually not just, you know, for aesthetics. It actually serves a purpose. I always wanted to play one that was like this one. It's like little and this was spill. Yeah, this really does. This is a great freaking game. I usually will play an MMO for, I don't know, 5-6 hours, and then get bored with it. I mean, that even goes with ESO, and I like ESO. Oh, where'd I put my horse? Here we go. That buffer. Sorry, man. Oops. Imp food wagon. Let's go do that one. That'll give us experience. Like running people over with my horse. Don't even care. I'm almost level 19, man. I'm so close. Oh, me too. Yeah, level 4 horrors about. And I got a house too. That's what's cool. You can get houses. The thing that kind of sucks with the house thing though is you have to get stuff in there, you got to have pearls, and pearls are bought with actual money. I mean, they should have given you like a pretty good chunk of pearls for buying the game, because this game, this is a thing that has bugged me since the beginning. This game has been out for a while in the oriental countries of Japan and China and stuff like that, and it's free to play over there. It's free to get and free to play. Here you gotta buy it. So because of that, man, they should have let you have some stuff that you didn't have to buy with actual cash, but you know, it comes with the territory. They're not necessary things. It's cool to buy cute little things and put them in your house. It's funny, it's cool. But it's not a necessary thing. Like, I got a house on a farm. I got a couple free things for buying the $30 pack and whatnot, but... What's up, man? You got a quest? What you got? What you got?
Imps! Destroy the imps, please!
You got it, man. What you got? Imp food wagon? Got you. What else you got, man? I got this one. Problem. Lost your wedding ring? Darn it, that sucks. Let me get your wedding ring. Yeah. Oh, what else you got? What else you got? Empty storage? Yeah, man. I got all this stuff for you. Don't you worry. Let me go do this first. No, it's not on Steam. Look how long his hay is. It's crazy. Or long. How? Yeah, how long? That works. Thought I saw another food wagon over here. There it is. Oh, they bumped it up to 5, huh? What's up, man? Why are you just chilling here? Get away from a young altar imp. Nah, it's its own thing. It's not a Steam game. Unfortunately. It won't even... No, it is added to my Steam library. You know, you can do that, add external games to your Steam library or whatnot. Burn the hayfields down! Yes! There it was, level 19. I can go get in that boss fight. Dark it, man. Oh. Oh, I got a new skill. See, I can't get that one yet, man. Okay, so I need to go into my quest. I completed this. Yeah, where did I leave my horse? I'm gonna find my horse first. Their website. It's just look up Black Desert Online. Pretty easy to find. Just Black Desert Online, it'll take you right to the website. I'm gonna go turn in this quest, and then I am gonna fight a boss. And you'll see, this is where it gets real. Because you get these things, and you go to a place and you cast this spell thing, and it brings out a boss. I fought 2 of them so far. It says it's supposed to be co-op, but I'm not gonna do co-op. I'm gonna beat them all on my lonesome. Maybe. I could die, I suppose. And then after I beat him, I'll take my break up. Oh, this is the guy here. Yeah, what's up, man? Hey. Bro. Okay, you gotta get back here first? Come here. Really? Okay. You know, that'll be a good time for me. I'll stop outside while you're doing that, because I want you to see the boss fight. Because the boss fights are intense. But it's just you in here anyway, so I'll be right back. So I didn't think it would bother anybody. You're not here. Know what I mean? Alright, let's go to this one. Go boss fight, help kills and makes it back in time. Man, you dude, I need to finish a quest with you. There it is.
Where are you from? Would you like to help me if you have time?
Hey! Knock it off. I gotta go park my horse far away. Pretty close. Damn. Whatever, man. Okay. Here we go. Now we're gonna go fight this sucker. Come on, man. Can I do what I freaking need to do, please? Here we go. We're a boss fight, big boy. Oh man, he cracked me. Oh, they want to freaking help me out and kill those things or what? Yeah! Just like that, baby. Hey, what's up, Mooncross? Whoop that fool. I know, gotta get away from stuff. Oh, just got through a boss fight. Dude, all this stuff is worse than what I have. Those are better. Yeah. You ever seen this game, man? This game is fantastic. Seen it? We'll do this real quick. I'm actually getting ready to take a break, Mooncross. Oh, I'm also getting ready to die. Yeah, I'm gonna come back later on and we're gonna do a build battle, me and Tigressive. On Fallout 4. Yeah, build battle. Little punk, get away from me. I'll just see if I can find some of these pig pens. My wizard's so freaking OP as I die. Yeah, we're gonna, I know people can talk crap, but we're gonna do console commands and all that stuff to get our materials. It's just a straight build. We're gonna be doing a multi-twitch, and we're gonna have people vote. Yeah, it'll be fun. Nice little break of the stuff that we normally do. Ow. Yeah? Need two more pig pens. Oh. Oh, somebody released the demon over there. That's pig pen. There's one more. Here we go. You're getting real, Anton. I can't even talk. Listen, you little punk. Get out of here. I'll do something. There we go. Objective complete. Let's get the heck out of here. Horse. Watch, I'm gonna jump him. Huh! Yeah! Hey, there's Hoover Spout. Alright, so I need to get a new one of these. Mind training, sounds good. And then I need to go finish that one off. Quest. Finish this quest off. Game is so much fun. Like, I don't want to stop, but I need to give like my son a bath, eat some lunch, kick it a little bit. Once Tigressive gets off tonight is when we're gonna do the build battle. I still need to go find Spectacle Island and clear it out, honestly. Found your wedding ring yet, lady.
Imps! Destroy the imps, please! The imps, my husband. Please get rid of them!
Alright, so I'm gonna go find your ring, lady. In the house. Got this. Look at little buttholes, man, coming out of the wheat works, huh? Back up, man. Oh, we got some big boys over here. Oh, they're pretty mean to that, huh? Mean to this? Stab! Oh, man, so it's in this house here. Get your ring for you, ma'am. Alright, give him the ring. What the problem, bro? You're doing something wrong. What you got? Go this way. If anybody gets in my way, I'll just kill him. You know, because wizard. Alright, lady. Did your stuff. Oops. Wrong button. At least now I'm protected. What the? What? Getting busy here. Okay, so what's this? Crystal enchantment. We use the helm sockets. Helmet. That's all a helmet. Memory, intimidation, vision, or agility. We'll do intimidation.
The ominous wizard's
yeah.
It's the problem.
Alright, so let's head back to my house. What we'll do right now. This. Head back to the house. Here we go. Here you guys, my cool little farmhouse before I hop off here. My one viewer hates Saturdays, man. The guild war has begun. Ethereal Dreamer. I have a hard time saying your name for some stupid reason. Welcome to the Bebop Clan, brother. Alright, here's my castle. My casa. My health. Yeah. In the house. Yeah. I'm home. Yeah. So I can do with it. Can I get my worker up here? You, man. I need you to come here. You. Come to me. Not enough food. Oh, I gotta get food for him? Okay. Guess who? Aw, dude. I'm just right now gonna hop off, but I'll be back up in a little while. Endgame. Confirm. I said confirm. Okay. There we go. Had a nice little Black Desert online stream. I'm gonna see if that dude streamed. Sorry, man. But here in a little bit, me and Tigress will get back up and do the build battle. Thank you, Kaiozen, for the hookup on the multi Twitch. See if we got somebody to host. Anybody worth it? Let's see. I guess he's got a pretty rad beard. Should host him just for that. Take it easy, Mooncross, man. Thanks for coming in and hanging. Everybody, thanks for coming in and hanging. We'll host Log Behemoth. He's a cool guy. So I will see you guys soon.